Okay guys, HugeOwn1 here. As I am recording this, Fortnite is currently updating. And you all know why, because it's Season 6 today. Now before I get that video out, I gotta get this one out. As obviously, if you're watching it right now, that's already happened, but... Today we're going over the 2021 March Gamer Season, end of the second quarter. Which means now we're gonna begin the second half of the entire season. So if you haven't tuned in yet, you might want to, because the second half gets really ugly towards the end. Alright, here are the listings. It looks like every safe spot is filled, so any more games we play, and we're going to have start seeing some games in the red zone, which is elimination. Whatever three games end up in that zone by the end of Season 3 will be removed from the schedule. On top of that, depending on what you guys decide, in another video I'll post for the viewers to vote on what games they want to see in Season 4, which is coming up soon now. So as you can see, Fortnite, LEGO Star Wars, and Minecraft are all in the green zone, which means they are the leaders of the leaderboards. In the yellow zone, Among Us and Rocket League stand in the safe zone, so expect to see both of these games in the next season as well. In the orange zone, however, we have Brawlhalla and Cold War, which means they're at risk of being eliminated. If they end the season in the orange zone, then they're not eliminated and they move on to the next season. But on the bubble is pretty much a warning that you're close to there. Now, we got nobody in the red zone, which is the elimination zone, because we only have 6 games that have been played this season so far. Now, we expect to see more soon. So, yeah. As you can see, the colors have changed on here. Here were the rankings from Season 2. In first place, Fortnite was number 1, and it looks like they're in the green zone right now, which means... And they're number 1 again, so they're going to probably win this month as well. Second place, also in the green zone, LEGO Star Wars is actually currently in second this season as well. Minecraft was in third, and they're also in third, so the top 3 are the same from last season. In fourth place, we have Fall Guys. They have not made an appearance yet, so we do not know where they stand on the leaderboards yet. In fifth place, we had Brawlhalla. They are currently in fifth place right now as well, so that's not changed. In sixth, however, we had Among Us, but they're currently in fifth right now. No, they're currently in fourth place right now, so they're actually doing better than they did last season. At least right now they are. As you already saw, Super Roblox Kart is also listed. They have not been played yet. We have not played this game yet for this season. That is located later throughout the season as well. Eighth place is Rocket League. Rocket League, I think, is either in... Wait, it says we got 7 games listed here, though. Well, I don't know. But these are all the games, depending on the zone they're in. I don't know why it says there's 6 then. Oh, wait, there are 7. Never mind. Among Us is in 4th, Rocket League's 5th, Brawlhalla is 6th, and Cold War is 7th. So, Rocket League is actually in 5th. And they're doing better than they did last season so far, but there hasn't been 8 games yet, so we don't know for sure. Call of Duty Cold War, well, they're in dead last right now and 7th out of all the games that have played so far. But they all have to do, the only thing they have to do is beat 3 games, and that is if they remain in 7th, however, in the entire rest of the season, well, guess you can say they could go to season 4. But if they fall any lower than that, and end the season in those positions, then they're eliminated from the season. And then Geometry Dash has not made an appearance yet. Everyone might be excited to see it. I'm excited to play it again, though. Alrighty, here is the remaining of the schedule. Today is the 16th, and that is the day the Fortnite season begins. And that is a... And this actually wasn't programmed for the beginning of the next season. I actually programmed this based off of Seed, where I made a certain way. So that just kind of happened randomly, getting scheduled on the 16th. So I guess it's just luck. On the 3rd, on the 17th, we have the St. Patrick's live stream. It's been voted to be Fortnite. Fall Guys on the 18th will be the first time they ever show up and will be the 8th game this season to join the rankings. On Friday, the 9th game of the season joins, and that will be Super Roblox Kart. And on Geometry Dash, the 20th, the final, 10th and final game will join the system. So, yeah, as you can see, there are a lot of red X's on the top. We still got a bunch of days left, though. Majority of them not being the regular game days, as there's only a couple of game days and holiday streams and a lot of holiday streams for than normal, and a bunch of tier streams. So, yeah, tier one, the best of this group will be the one that will be streamed on the tier one days. So far, Rocket League is currently in first place in tier one, as Call of Duty Cold War is in second in this division. SRK and Geometry Dash are not ranked yet because they don't have a score yet. Tier 2, Fall Guys, Brawlhalla, and Among Us. Now, between all these games, Among Us is in first in Tier 2, and Brawlhalla is in second in Tier 2. But Fall Guys doesn't have a run yet either. So once they become an appearance soon, then there'll be a positions change. I probably predict that Fall Guys might beat the Among Us and Brawlhalla. And in Tier 3, which is the upper classes of all the games, we have Fortnite, Star Wars, Lego Star Wars to be exact, and Minecraft. In this division, all three of these games have a record. Fortnite is currently first in this division, Lego Star Wars is second in this division, and Minecraft is third. And that's going to end today's review for the second quarter, and I will see you guys next time.